Time for another round. Round number 5. Ooh, it's so hot in this area though. I don't know if it actually feels even cooler in here. Boom. Ooh. I actually took care of a Goomba, huh? Mid air. Oh, what's this? Right, so about power up. If you're not already using the power up, really? So I'm gonna need switching items because of the... Got that one. Oh no, oh no. So, I'm on 151. This right here is like the hardest part of the 151 in my opinion though. So many spiked balls! It's chaos! And oh god. The bigger spiked balls make it a lot harder than it already needs to be though. So, this right here, bam! But, oh my god, it actually took me one try. Oh, yeah, I know. Oh no. Because that was way too close to come first. Actually, though. Watch this. One up. Even though I may not have been completely. Because the right wrong number. Yes. Yes. Oh, that's a takedown. Yes. Additional 100 seconds added in that case, though. Oh, come on, really? In any case, though, only you guys listen. If that rock falls into war prep, it actually results in a green. Mushroom. In any case, though, so about this level right here, it's like one of the hardest I've played, in all honesty, though. In my opinion, it's one of the hardest I've ever played. Oh no. Look at all these obstacles and such, though. Bye bye. Whew! In any case, though, we're not. In any case, though, I have a very big gimmick that I want to explain to you here. So, about this level, it doesn't even have a single coin until after checkpoint. Woo! Oh no! Seriously? Oh no. Oh my god, my god, my god! See, about that is the reason behind why you see right here being a lot harder, or as hard as of course it gets. But hey, at least it took me a single try to win. It's expected, but it's not always easy. Really? I don't need that. In any case, though, I'm gonna continue. Of course, in an upcoming episode, I want to continue, so subscribe.